Well, today I got into some culture, and recently, well, this has been going on for a while. They say that there's, well, where my parents are from, it's a small town in Mexico called Mexico. And they say that under it, it's like the Indians, they have their home town there. So there was an archaeologist that went and actually discovered the place, and now they're trying to bring it out and see what's under there. And so this is, well, this has been going on for a while, but they haven't actually started to, like, truly investigate and, like, dedicate themselves to it till this year. So, like, they're starting to, like, dig out what they call it, like, I guess the main building, which is, like, on sort of the, where there's no houses. So right now, like, no one's, like, in danger of losing their home. But they have, like, more little, like, religious buildings. And so it's just pretty much super throughout the whole town. And well, since this is kind of new, I didn't really have anything. And like, I'm super scared to find this. My cousin, she's kind of like the person in my family that is big on culture, and she's big on interviewing my grandma and knowing what we're all about and where we come from and all that. And so she went to Mexico a couple of years ago, and she was like very interested in this place underground called the Palacio del Pomo, and she came across this little piece of, I guess it's a place, and like for myself, I didn't have anything to bring, so I'm going to do pictures. Again, like, I couldn't have that, and I'm guessing it's a pot, like, so you could get glue and all, and so, like, this is, found where both my parents live, and like right now they're having the town be like super excited about this, and everyone trying to cooperate and put in their shovels and dig out what's under there, and you know, figure out like they have like the pots, they have the statues of what the Indians used to be for, and they have their homes in there, and like. To, when I was thinking, like, how does this relate to a culture? Well, like, for my family, like, most of them are originally from that town, so they're all coming together, they're all trying to figure out part of their culture, they're all looking back into their roots and all that. And, like, for myself, I don't, because I didn't grow up there, I don't really know much of my own culture, so this small piece of pot is what is bringing me towards that, like, what I used to be, and it's, like, when I think of it, like, it's something that has been existing for so many years underground, and we're really figuring this out now, and it's like, well, there's been people that go down there, and they know, they discover little things, and now we're actually getting to know part of my culture, and this is people that, you know, were directly my ancestors. So, like, for me, it's important because it relates not only to my grandparents, but people before that I have no idea who they are, but they are my family. And first, I talked about how this goes with the Mexican culture and how Indians were first, and then it's the Spaniards came, and